have any orders, I'm ready to receive them. Marching orders? Fool!
Hello, Captain. Am I currently in possession of an item you require? Good day, Captain.
This is so cool!
Well, you're back. Don't you lean me. I thought things had already gone sideways, but no, that was just the beginning. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert, Troy, some of the new Dusties. They didn't make it. Well, how could you have? You weren't here. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barrett. Bullets and laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn carefree face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you." Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. Drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hela. I didn't overhear everything, but after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barrett put his hands up, and both of... And that's the last I saw of either of them. They could have grav-jumped anywhere. I tried pinging a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left, but the pirates must have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them... I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
Thank you.
want to try fixing that computer? Don't see what good it will do since they're already gone, but fine. Here. You need any more? Feel free to scavenge around. I'm fine, Dusty. In this line of work, you make do. Even when the worst happens.
Get that computer working again? What? Let me see that. Funny. Even knowing he's alive, I still never want to see him again. Hella, on the other hand. Okay. Let me send you the location data embedded in the transmission. Find them, okay? Be a while before Argos comes to pick me up. I'll be here if you need me. And hey, if you ever need a little extra help, I've been thinking about a career change lately. Maybe it's time to put Argos behind me. Seems like you've been keeping busy, Dusty. My contract's up with... Works for me. I'm not fussy about assignments. I'll go where I'm needed. Right. I'll get to work. Let's catch up later.
Next piece. moment of your time. Or is about to expire. Due to the uncertainty of the political situation in the settled systems, we think now is a great time to renew your ship's warranty protection plan, or purchase a new one if you lack coverage. Sounds like you're not interested in hearing more. That's too bad. We'll continue to reach out to you with additional opportunities. Thank you.
Each other's backs out here. Safe travel, stranger.
Thank you. Good luck finding her.
Struts primed, retros firing.
Full speed with your pack that full. Good day, Captain. I will accept any and all items. I will await your next order here.
believe Barrett snuck a transmission to us. He always finds a way. Damn him.
Getting around to a tone, you understand?
Ugh.
It must be
fine,
great
fine,
to be able
okay.
to see yourself.
I'm going. Ever.
You've got something for me? Can I help? What can I help you with?
Is it weird that I still get nervous?
Setting down, everything in the green.
I believe most humans would find this area aesthetically pleasing.
Something I can help you with, Dusty? Yeah, what is it? Good luck finding Barrett. Keep an eye out for Hella while you're at it. Can't believe Barrett snuck a transmission to us. He always finds a way. Damn him.
Hey, Dad. Want to hear a poem I wrote? It's called a haiku. I just read about them.
A haiku, huh? Well, sounds exciting. Let's hear it.
Okay. It's called Space. Space is cold and dark. Starships fly there like comets, carrying us home.
Not bad. Hey, will you write it down so I can carry a copy with me?
I'll copy down too. You know how you lose things. I still don't know how you lost that picture of Nibbles the comet-eating bunny.
Landing site locked. Take us in.
we may encounter alien life forms in this region. Please, be polite.
touching down. Initiated. Watch your flaring. Beginning landing cycle.
me to assist in carrying some supplies. Greetings, Captain. Carrying objects is one of my simplest and most useful protocols. Goodbye.
Don't come any closer. Identify yourself.
Ah, good. I suppose I should have guessed. It has been too long since I checked in.
We were instructed to provide backup in case of unforeseen difficulties. That appears to no longer be necessary.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members? Perhaps. I suspect Vladimir worried you might find me on the ground, instead of this one. We waste time. We should complete our mission, and then we can talk. Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Come on, then. Keep your laps and stay moving!
Captain. Hello. Allow me to assist. Travel safely.
Best not leave anything useful behind. Did not respond when I called to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before.
I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. I might say that many do. It is surprising to find someone else from Constellation who agrees with me. They tend to avoid conflict wherever possible. What experience led you to that belief? What did you do before Constellation? Argos. I have heard of this company. Small, reckless. Interesting. I do not have experience with this profession, but I have my own experiences with risk. We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand? If that is the case, so be it. I'm just trying to avoid complications. Unnecessary worry for Vladimir. It should be clear by now that I am more than able to take care of myself. I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us. My own way back. Go on without me. I will meet you back at the lodge.
May I take some things? Return soon.
Something I can help you with, Dusty?
Navigational feedback checks out.
This is your security. Prepare to be scanned for contraband. All right, we're done. You're cleared to land at New Atlantis.
You should inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left unchecked.
Dramatically impossible, but some...
How can I be of service? I am... Goodbye, for now.
Hey, what can I... for you. And here's your new cap. I'm sure you can find something you like. I'm sure you can find something you like. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth.
See what you want. There is a bit more in the back if you're not seeing something. Oh, please, take a look.
Thank you.
Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Your new cap? Sure, I've had it. I'm sure you can find something you like. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
It would be advisable to leave some things behind.
Spacesuit.
should return to your quarters to rest. You appear tired.
Andrasia, thank goodness. You were worried.
Look at you two. I'm jealous. I tried following up on some leads myself, but came back empty-handed.
They could be anywhere, can't they? They're embedded in a rock, or in the hands of an unsuspecting novelty goods trader?
I wasn't aware we were competing, but game on.
Oh no, don't you two start. We're supposed to be working together, not competing.
What's wrong with a little rivalry here and there? I think it pushes us to be at our best.
Or causes nothing but arguments.
Arguments which then breed distrust. Noelle is right, Mateo.
Well, I suppose there was that one time, and then the other. What do you think? A little competition can't be that bad, can it?
I feel the same, strangely enough. The inherent contradiction of human nature has once again laughed in my face.
I'm gonna be the one laughing at your face if this conversation keeps going, Mateo.
You know what? I just realized I completely overtook this whole conversation. This should be about you and Andrasia celebrating a win for the group.
I do not mind being asked to join in a debate. It was good to hear everyone's sides. But I do agree that we accomplished something together. Thank you for your help. I have no objections. Let us see what else we can find out there.
Noelle, pulling some interesting data from those new artifacts. Tell the Rook to meet me back on board the station.
Oh, I then thank you, but it was not